Yo, what up? How we doing? Who's MD? Who's MD? Let's go to MD. I wonder. Oh, I remember. I remember. I know what this is.
Too busy for your bullshit.
Jump!
Jump!
Come on, jump!
Come on, man,
oh,
jump!
Shit.
You got it!
Hey, what's happening? Who's the idiot?
That's some washed up rapper.
It's Mad Dog. Used to be a real chart topping cat, real play.
Mad Dog?
Jump!
Oh, man.
Jump! Come on!
He lost all his money in the casino and went botso.
Hey, Mad Dog! What you doing up there, fool?
Come on,
come on,
already.
Do I know you?
Already. Don't be a wuss.
I don't think so.
Come
so
on,
shut
jump.
The fuck up. This
on,
is the end. So
fuck.
No, dog. Get a grip, dude. Get a grip. You still got it? You still gangster? I don't give a fuck no more. My manager got killed. Some asshole stole my rhyme book. Shit is rough. All the kids like this Loco G or whatever the fuck his name is. Some fake ass gangster rapper bullshit. Liquor's my only friend.
Come on, dog. You just need a new manager, baby. You looking at him?
I hate y'all.
Just come in off that ledge, man.
Hey, don't talk him out of jumping. We got good money on this.
Yeah, good odds too.
Damn, this town is cold.
Man, jump.
Hey, stay the fuck away. Stay the fuck away. I'm the best rapper in the universe. I'll jump. I'll jump.
Oh, hell no. I gotta catch this fool.
How do we do that? Find a way to save that dog. Okay.
What the fuck are you doing?
I'm taking a ride, man. Let's get it.
Jump, it'll save your career.
Stay back.
Catch him?
Don't take your clothes with you!
Jump, it'll save your career!
Don't take your clothes with you!
Jump, you fool! Goodbye, cruel world!
You gonna jump or what? Oh my god.
Look what Don did for my career.
You won't be needing those fancy clothes. Don't take your clothes with you. Can I get your sneaker?
It's time. I'm gonna do it.
Let's go.
Time to take your sorry ass to rehab, you drunken idiot.
Am I still the top rapper, dude?
Best there ever was. Second to nobody else, homeboy. And the name's Carl.
Thanks, Carl.
Right. This mission is crazy. That's what it is, though. Oh, yeah, I feel like shit. I'm not gonna lie. I feel like shit. I don't know what it is either.
Hey, get yourself straightened out, then we can get you back in the studio.
Carl.
What?
When I get clean, I'm gonna need a new manager. Thought I might look you up.
Yeah, you do that, homie.
Let's go.
mama must be proud of your driving, fool.
Your mama must be proud of.
Alright. Let's see if we can take her out on a date. Jump's currently offline? What the hell? We're back, right? A little bit of disconnection, huh? Shut up.
Just say what you gotta say. I ain't interested in stupid games.
Stupid games? This is my heart you play with.
What? Look, you damn. Gotta change my number.
You too. Crazy girl. Right, let's go hit the gym and then do a mission. It's gonna take us a while to get to a decent enough shape. What's her name? We need big muscles. Ah, I can learn new play moves. Let's go. Upgraded muscle? Let's go. Yeah, I know this is kind of boring, but we have to do it. How many do we need? Let's go for 40. Go for 40. Look at the muscle. Where do we learn the new 5 moves?
Hey, you want to learn some new moves? Think you can take me? Watch out!
You're just a bitch.
Look.
When is he beaten? Let's go.
Watch this. It'll come in handy. Rush your opponent and strike fast.
That's the move? That's what we learn?
You gotta press home your advantage.
Yeah.
Just keep piling on the pressure. Don't give your opponent time to fight back.
I will learn no moves. Let's go. I don't know if we're muscular enough, though. We might not be.
Thank you.
Alright, we move. We move, let's go do the mission. Let's go do the mission. I'm kind of hyped for this summer. I don't like the fact that my room gets real hot. My room gets real hot during the summer. It's not nice. But it is what it is.
I had porn for breakfast.
It is what it is.
Mr. Ramfali. Gentlemen, can I have your marks, please? Gentlemen, or shall I say partners?
Oh, I drank to that.
We're partners. That's it. Huh? I think maybe now we can take the girl out on a date, you know? I think so. I might be wrong though. I don't know. Wait to see.
Hi, sweetheart.
Hi there.
This is the greatest city.
Hello?
Carl, it's me, Ken. The Leon family has made their move. Salvatore's here. Now, he's taken over Caligula. We're screwed. It's war for control of Venturis, man. War. War. There's word of some triad visitors, something that should keep them busy. I'm calling from the bathroom. I gotta go. I really gotta go.
Oh. Damn. Just kicked her in the face. It's nuts. Can we take her out on a date? Cause we need the key card. Need to show style to impress? Not happy with anything. Can't even get the car. Let's go to the clothing store. Go to the clothing store, pick up some new threads. Then we're gonna do that other mission. Right? This car handles like shit. Come on, man. Come on. Go here.
Ooh, a customer.
We need some new clothes.
That's the changing room, sir.
All right. Let's see, chains. Gold chain. Yeah. Yes, sir. A white Ian shirt?
Try on anything you want, sir.
And leather pants. Yeah. Yes, sir.
Always a pleasure, sir.
What else? Shoes. No.
He's on every agent in this town.
No. Silver Gnocchi. Let's do it.
Thank you, sir.
I think we're ready.
Have a wonderful day, sir.
I smoke because it gives me knowledge.
Back to the shitty car. It's about to blow up. Let's go to the casino. Por favor.
Did you buy your license?
Caligulas. We haven't done anything this episode. It's crazy.
Top fucking buzz this. I'm peaking on the blood pressure alone.
Yeah, terrific. Well. What do we got here?
Here's your sandwich.
Who's this pretty thing?
I don't usually do this kind of shit, you know.
I like this girl. What's your name, kid?
Maria. And the service is not included.
Hey, the woman, you fat fuck!
You heard the bird.
Come on. Are you kidding me? See you later, guys.
And who's this asshole?
The name's Carl Johnson, sir. Before working with Mr. Rosenberg here, I had the pleasure of doing business with your son, Joey, back in Liberty City.
You know my Joey? I like that. So, kid, what can I do for you?
Well, Ken, vouch for me. I'm a straight killer.
Oh, one-man fucking army. A real dependable. Total fucking maniac, too.
You know, the Ferrellis are sending over a crew to hit me. Their flight gets in soon. Traveling as a string quartet. I was going to send some of the boys over as a little welcoming committee. But maybe you can take care of it.
Thank you, sir. I guarantee you, you won't regret this.
Maybe I should go home.
You stay where you are, Rosenberg. I don't want you getting yourself lost.
Go to the airport. Let go. Let go. Oh, the airport's right next to us. Cool, cool, cool. Steal the plane. Alright, let's do it. I don't know why we're doing this. Oh, there's body armor. Nice. Whatever. Intercept the plane. What are we doing here? Am I hungry? I don't know what's wrong with me. I feel weird though. I don't see the plane. What am I even looking at? What am I even looking at? I should see the plane soon. Oh shit. Yeah, yo.
I ain't going down without a fight.
We'll have the plane back to the airport, right? Ooh. I see the airport. I can see it. Mission passed. This way. Let's go. Hopefully the bike is still there.
Carl, you get that dossier?
Yeah, I got the files. What you want me to do with them?
We need to meet up someplace quiet and take care of things. There's a ghost town, Las Brujas in the Devil's Castle. You know it?
Yeah, I'll find it.
I know you will. I'll see you there. Carl.
The bike here? Of course the bike is gone. The body armor as well. Can't use that door. That's ridiculous. How do we get out of here? Alright, we're here. I remember. Huh? Why can't I? Is she at work? The hell is this? Alright, let's go to the temp animation. That's ridiculous. Call the cops. Oh, sweating like a pig and I feel like shit. Maybe today is not the right day to stream. I don't know, I might do a little bit more GTA and then I might hop off, if I'm being honest. Because I don't feel too good. Give me your beer. Thank you. goes down in the desert. It goes down in the desert. Ah. Back to this area with the fucked up shrubbery.
Carl! Hope we didn't keep you waiting, Holmes.
Nah, I was just chilling.
I bet you were. At the dossier? Hand it over.
Hey, everything cool now?
I don't know, Carl. Eddie?
Our boy's done good.
You snitch piece of shit! You vato asshole! You sold us out! Time to dig, Carl. You take care of things.
Huh? Where are you going?
To get drunk and get laid. You got a problem with that?
No, Frank, relax.
Good. I'll see you back at the precinct. And I'll see you in the next life, Carl.
All right. That's good. That's deep enough for two.
Eddie, Tenpenny's just using you. He's using all of us. You're the next one he's gonna silence, man.
Shut the fuck up, scum! And it's Officer Pulanski to you! Fucking die!
Yo, Pulanski. Sketch him. Sketch this fucker. We just shot a bunch of bullets at his car and he didn't do anything. Are you? Get in the car. Pulanski's getting away. Come on, man. Fuck. Alright, I gotta take out my, I gotta take out the laundry. I'm gonna do it after this mission though. I just wasted everybody's time. When can we kill him? What's going on?
She was a real mess. Look at her face,
to talk about my mom.
The boys, you know, they fooled around with her at the scene. You know, touching her, joking around and shit.
Fuck you, Pulanski. Fuck you.
Oh my God. Game, what? I think it's working now. It just had to go. So weird, man. He had to drive all the way. That was so stupid. I'm not even gonna lie. That was idiotic. Moronic by the game. I don't like it. That's what it is, though. Don't kill him yet. What? The hell was that? Okay, Officer Pulanski. Out of my way. Stop doing that shit.
Oh,
feeling so fucking full of yourself now, huh?
Yo, them the brakes, fuck.
Any last request?
Yeah. Hey, fuck your sister.
You an asshole to the end. Fuck, motherfucker.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. We did it, baby. Let's go talk to, what's her name? What is her name? What is her name? What is her name? We don't even know her name. We don't even know her name. Come on, man. Need to show style to impress. The hell is that? Need to show style. I know there's a clothing store nearby, right here. Right there, we need to go there.
Tailoring makes the man.
Yeah. This is so cool.
Always a pleasure, sir.
These are cool.
The world hates people like me.
What else do we need? Checked out. Yeah, let's go.
Thank you, sir.
It's impossible to mass produce clothing well.
Oh.
Shopping is so important to me.
More Detroit. Alright.
Thank you, sir.
I think we're ready.
Always a pleasure, sir.
Need to find something to eat.
Hey, hi, welcome. Try on our range in the changing room.
This looks very similar to what we got. Yeah, already have that.
Have a wonderful day, sir.
Bespoke tailoring is my health insurance.
Let me go save and then I'm gonna wrap it up. I kind of feel like shit, so I don't wanna keep on streaming.